Hey Google, how many days till August 4th?
August 4th, 2022 is in 42 days.
Hello guys, I am moving to Germany in a month. So, I need to figure out what outfits I want to wear and bring with me. Okay, so we're first gonna start off with our pants / shorts. Definitely have to donate. I might bring these just to like sleep in. Might just keep them for like business days. All right, I found two crates. That's gonna be donate, keep for when I get back. At this like little art box in my city downtown. So my very first purchase that I'm gonna show you was actually from the thrift store, and it's just a silky black button up. The brand is Puritan, and my other thrift store find was this very pretty blue skirt. One of my favorite finds ever, to be honest. This brand is Jaclyn Smith Classic. And then from Old Navy, I purchased these black biker shorts. This is also from Old Navy, and it's just a long sleeve white button up. Black bra shirt. What I got from Target, blue pajama wear. Denizen from Levi brand. They're like a super interesting color that I haven't really seen many times. Other Target find, I got it right before it sold out. These cool hippie pants. Belt from Target. I get my socks from Costco.
I'll keep the picture saved in a safe place. Wow, I look so weird here. My face has changed now. It's a big shame. So many feelings struggling to leave my mouth. And it's not that rare for me to let myself down in a big way. But I had enough time and I found enough reason to accept that it's not the same anymore. I lost the joy in my face. My life was simple before. I should be happy, of course. But things just got much harder. Now it's just hard to ignore. It's not the same anymore. It's not the same anymore. It's not the same, but it's not a shame, cause I spent a long time putting up with people, putting on my best face. It's only normal when you start things in the wrong way. It's only 4 o'clock and still it's been a long day. I just wanna hit the hay.
People knocking on me like every day.
I'm tired of taking stress.
If only there could be another way.
I'm tired of feeling suppressed.
And when they want me the most,
I'm tired of acting like I care. But I do. And I can't wait to hit the bed. But tomorrow makes me scared, cause it's not the same anymore. I lost the joy in my face. My life was simple before. I should be happy, of course. But things just got much harder. Now it's just hard to ignore. It's not the same anymore.
Hello guys, I just got back from a backpacking trip with Arcadia, the nonprofit that I have a job with, basically, and an internship. It was really fun. It was really pretty. I'm about to make cowboy caviar, is that what it's called? Yeah, I leave in 6 days, kind of. Blows my mind. I'm not ready for it, but I'm more prepared than I have been this summer, so I'm excited for that. It's not the same.
Kept the feelings inside. I open up when shit gets built up this high. She makes it easy to cry. The words fall out of me and there's no more disguise. I miss the days when I was someone else. I used to be so hungry. Right now my stomach's full as hell. Things would be different, or leaving problems on the shelf. I wish I didn't need to get help, but I do. But I do. I've been so hard on myself. My family can tell, and they barely saw what I felt. I wouldn't wish this on my
own. I'm in tears, everybody. It's not the same. I know, I was like, damn. Did you guys see that? I see that. It's not the same as before. It's not the same anymore. She's like, I get it. And it's fine. Really?